Hello, everybody. Welcome to episode 34 of Final Fantasy 13. In the last episode, we started traveling through the Ark, which we found out was a training facility for the Sea to hone their powers. In this episode, we just continue further on. Let's play.
What to do. Keep the enemy off balance. Just another battle. Let's get this over with. Yeah.
These things are alive.
What's this sanctum up to? Are they planning to start a war? On your toes! Easy.
And that's bright and shiny. That house some Rigels for us. Shiny reveals to us an Auric amulet.
Thank you.
get this over with. You're gonna swerve! Stay focused. You asked for it.
You're gonna swerve!
Bright and Shining gives us Alicanto.
It's some kind of landmark.
Appreciate it. if we stay focused.
Bright and shiny gives us 7 gargantuan claws.
Done.
Bright and shiny here reveals to us a metal armband. And this bright and shiny here gives us an Ethersol. Alright, that does it for this episode, considering we are past the half-hour mark and at a save point. So, end of gameplay. Straight to enemy intel. Alright, that will do it for episode 34. In the next episode, we go deeper still. See you next time.